Hi everybody, Paul again. Today we're just doing some inshore fishing. We're gonna go look at the Vixen, check out some, look at all the fish there, feed them, and then we're going to try for some inshore fish, some snapper and some triggerfish, because it's still kind of windy out here. We're hoping to get a good day tomorrow, but for today we'll do some inshore fun. Hope you enjoy. Feeding the fish at the Royal Navy ship, the HMS Vixen. It was sunk in 1896 in 33 feet of water just off the west end of Bermuda. It is pretty much just a tourist attraction. It's sitting in a non-fishing zone. We pretty much just come here to admire the fish, and some people snorkel and swim around the ship. Usually they're twice that size. It's a different type of fish though. Oh, there's one. There we go. Yeah, that's a chub, Bermuda chub. Yeah, some are sailor's choice, some are breams. They look a little different. Some have guts on the tail. There we go, that's a Bermuda chub right there, another one there. They'd be an awesome fight. Put on my other case. Heading offshore into about 80 feet of water, trying to do some bottom fishing. We changed spots about 3 times. We had a hard time finding the fish. We had enough bait, but we just couldn't find what we were looking for.
We were hoping for some snapper or triggerfish, but we ended up catching parrotfish, which is illegal in Bermuda to keep and eat. So yeah, that was about all we caught. Pretty.
Another slow day on the water. We tried some bottom fishing, but all we caught was a couple of parrotfish that we had to throw back. So I guess the most fun we had with the fish was at the Vixen today, and that's how it goes sometimes. So yeah, like, share, subscribe, see you next time.